special case type 2. Now in this question, what we are having, arithmetic mean and GP, both are in the same question. So the sum of the four numbers in GP is 60 and the arithmetic mean of the first and the last is 18, and we have to find the GP series. Okay, now let the four numbers in GP B A A R A R square and A R cube. These are the four numbers. Now sum of four numbers now what it is given A plus AR plus AR square plus AR cube is 60. Now taking A common, 1 plus R square plus R cube is equal to 60, and then by taking R square as a common, what we can get it now, 1 plus R and 1 plus R square is equal to 60. Number 1. So first thing we are having, A 1 plus R and 1 plus R square becomes 60. Now second, first and last forms arithmetic means. Okay, so first number is A plus A R cube upon 2 is equal to, it is given to be 18. So this becomes now A 1 plus R cube is equal to 36, and further we can just factorize this also using the identity, 1 minus R plus R square is equal to 36. This is equation number 2. Now dividing 1 by 2. So 1 is what? A 1 plus R with 1 plus R square upon A 1 plus R 1 minus R plus R square. It is 60 upon 36. So A and A cancels, 1 plus R upon 1 plus R cancels. So what is left? We are left with 1 plus R square upon 1 minus R plus R square is equal to now 5 upon 3. Is it clear? So further we can write it, 3 1 plus R square is equal to 5 times 1 minus R plus R square. Now solving, this becomes 2 R square minus 5 R plus 2 is equal to 0. Okay, we are having 3R square and 5R square. 3R square goes that side, becomes 2R square. Similarly, minus 5R because R is not here, and then minus 5R minus, sorry, 5 minus 3. Okay, so now factorizing this, we will be getting 2R minus 1 and R minus 2 is equal to 0. Now 2R minus 1 is equal to 0, R minus 2 is equal to 0, R is equal to 1 by 2 and R is equal to 2. Okay, now case 1, when r is equal to 2. Okay, now substituting r is equal to 2 in equation 1, we get equation 1 is which one? This one. So when we are putting r is equal to 2, so we are having a times 3 times 3 square, sorry, 2 square 4 plus 1, 5. Is equal to 60, and this gives A is equal to 4. Now, numbers are that would be numbers in GP. Numbers in GP are first term 4, 8, 16, and 32. So, this is one of the answer. Okay, now case 2. When r is equal to 1 by 2. Now, substituting r is equal to 1 by 2 in equation 1, what we get it? A. Now, A with 1 plus R, 1 plus 1 by 2, that is 3 by 2, 1 plus 1 by 2 is 3 by 2, and 1 plus 1 by 4, that is 5 by 4, is equal to 60. Now, A is equal to 32 here. A is 32. Now, the numbers in GP are 32, 16, 8, and 4. Answer. So, like this, we are having two answers. Number one answer, and then number two answer.